बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम, हाउ आर यू? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। आई एम योर मैथ टीचर ऑफ क्लास 3-9। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट आवर चैप्टर नंबर 7, लीनियर इक्वेशंस एंड इनइक्वालिटीज, एक्सरसाइज 7.1। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज लीनियर इक्वेशन? अ लीनियर इक्वेशन इज एनी इक्वेशन दैट कैन बी रिटन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ए एक्स प्लस बी इज इक्वल टू जीरो। दिस फॉर्म इज कॉल्ड द स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ अ लीनियर इक्वेशंस। नेक्स्ट वन इज इनइक्वालिटीज। इन मैथमेटिक्स एन इनइक्वालिटी इज अ रिलेशन विच मेक्स अ नॉन इक्वल कंपेरिजन बिटवीन two numbers or other mathematical expressions. It is used most often to compare two numbers. Exercise 7.1, question number 1. Solve the following equations. Part 1 is 2 by 3 into x minus 1 by 2 into x is equal to x plus 1 over 6. First of all, we will take the LCM of the denominators. The LCM of the denominator is 6. So, multiply both sides by 6. 6 multiplied by 2 by 3 into x minus 6 multiplied by 1 by 2 into x is equal to 6 multiplied by x plus 6 multiplied by 1 by 6. After multiplying it, we get 4x minus 3x is equal to 6x plus 1. 4x minus 3x is equal to x. So, x is equal to 6x plus 1. After rearranging it, we get minus 1 is equal to 6x minus x. 6x minus x is equal to 5x. So, minus 1 is equal to 5x and x is equal to minus 1 over 5. Now, we will check it whether our answer is wrong or right. Substituting x is equal to minus 1 by 5 in the given equation. 2 by 3 into minus 1 by 5 minus 1 by 2 into minus 1 by 5 is equal to minus 1 by 5 plus 1 over 6. After multiplying it, we get minus 2 by 15 plus 1 over 10 is equal to minus 1 by 5 plus 1 by 6. Now we will take the LCM of the denominator. The LCM of 15 and 10 is 30 and we get minus 4 plus 3 over 30. On the other hand, the LCM of 5 and 6 is 30 and we get minus 6 plus 5 over 30. After simplifying it, we get minus 1 over 30 is equal to minus 1 over 30, which is true. Hence, solution set is equal to minus 1 by 5. Question number 2. Solve each equation and check for extraneous solution, if any. Part 1 is square root 3x plus 4 is equal to 2. By taking square on both sides, we get 3x plus 4 is equal to 4. After rearranging it, we get 3x is equal to 4 minus 4. As we know that 4 minus 4 is equal to 0. So we get 3x is equal to 0. So x is equal to 0. Now we will check it whether our answer is wrong or right. Substituting x is equal to 0 in original equation, we get square root 3 multiplied by 0 plus 4 is equal to 2. 3 multiplied by 0 is equal to 0. So we get square root 4 is equal to 2. 2 is equal to 2, which is true. Hence, solution set is equal to 0.